Watch. OSHA has cited two Target stores here in Massachusetts for blocking access to emergency exits. The locations in Danvers and Framingham are facing more than $250,000 in fines. Inspectors found fire exits in storage areas were blocked by boxes, carts, or other obstacles. Target can still appeal.